sample video to show how all the concepts are explained. Glass box concept. Let me consider first quadrant. It is looking like rectangular glass box, isn't it? The object inside the glass box is visible for the observer who is observing from the outside. And all the six surfaces of the glass box are like planes. They are the reference planes on which the different views of the object will be projected.